While we were in Hopedale, we were having video teleconferences with the doctors in St. John's, and they kept telling us that, okay, your mother don't have very much time left, and we didn't want to believe it. It wasn't true. Like, we just couldn't. And it was very hard, a hard thing to go through, but I wasn't expecting for it to be as hard and as tiring and as stressful as it was, but I'm thankful that there was people around for support and help, and I wasn't alone. I love my mom very much, and it felt like if it was what I had to do, and like it would be the only right thing to do, and I never thought about it in any other way than how other people would, but I had to do what I had to do for my mom, and I had to be strong for her and try and make it the best that I could for her, and I just had to. She was thankful. She kept thanking me and told me she really appreciated what I did for her. And yes, I actually do look back, and now I'm glad I made the right decision and done what I did for my mom, because I did everything I could.